By the year 3100, Earth's skyrocketing population will need a lot of energy for our virtual reality consoles, jetpacks, and hyperloops. Way back in 1960, physicist Freeman Dyson had an idea. He said our power could come from a shell of solar collectors positioned around a star to harness and convert its light into usable energy. It's known as a Dyson Sphere. One type of Dyson Sphere is called a Dyson Swarm. Here's how a Dyson Swarm might work. Tens of thousands of solar panels orbiting a star convert its light into energy. Radiators emit excess heat off the back of the array. Dyson believed searching for heat signatures around distant stars could help us locate alien civilizations, assuming, of course, that they used this technology. As photons hit the solar collectors, they nudge them backward, little by little. Thrusters on the panels will occasionally fire to keep the arrays in position, and to avoid colliding with other members of the swarm. Lasers, or microwave beams, will send power where it's most needed, to robotic mining operations, space stations, or human settlements. Now that's some serious star power.